Shot in by the Kings. Ekblad. Checked by Furkin behind. Puck comes free. Kempe up the boards. Deneau. Able to get much of a piece of it. Durzi holds the zone. Durzi delays. Whips it across. Furk loads up. Fires! Scores!
Situations player, right? This is a special situation. It's a power play with a goaltender pulled. Watch Durzi here, though. Watch the deception of Sean Durzi. It looks like he might be checked here. Watch this. Little fake. Oh, that little fake just bought him a second. Then Furk does. You know what? There's no hesitation. He's going to whack it. It's on his offside. Not necessarily a screen. I think it goes under the stick. But man, watch him lean. Oh yeah, wank it. Here it goes. Can't say enough about that pass by Durzi, though. I think if he doesn't make that little stick handle move, he dusted it off right there. Maybe appropriate for that situation. That prevented Barkov from going after him. Then he's allowed to make that cross-ice pass, and the Kings tie it up 2-2.